started back before the beginning of time, when the windy wind blew through the trees and banged against the rocks, creating a beat. Natives, Indians, and visitors would long for that sound. Until one day, George Lanito Busqueams Albano picked up a big stick and hit a dirt pocket. Got it, George? The sound so moved Lanito that he called that sound a beat, a drum. Do you hear me, George? A drum, and it sound like this. Music to my ears. And the natives were chanting, Poya, Poya, Pino Sona, Poya, Poya, Pino Sona, which means turn down, me want solo. And the neighbors were complaining because of the noise. So right from the beginning, Rock had a bad name. The neighbors complained, they moved. New neighbors complained. It was almost like being on tour, George, to find it and move to the beach. And that was the first beat man, the great Captain Lou Kaluna Albano. So I started everything, George.
You, Vince?
Oh, that man can sing as well as eat.
I'll tell you what, it didn't sound to me like he was strumming the rubber bands. It sounded like he was chewing on them.
I'll tell you, I was impressed. Give me a break, Jesse.
Give you a break? Who could produce something like that?
Wait a minute, I believe I've got it here on paper. Vince McMahon, who is this?
That's Mona Flambe.
Mona Flamboyant produced that?
No, but speaking of flamboyant, that takes us to our next artist.
And it's gotta be the heavyweight champion of the world, the group, the World Wrestling Federation All-Stars. Here it is, Hulk Hogan's theme coming up.